Hi guys, this is Tom from Tom and Harry SMMA. I'm back here on the channel. In this video, I'm going to be talking about, are you actually ready to start an SMMA? Are you even worthy of starting one? Have you got what it takes to start an SMMA with 2023? In this video, I'm going to reel off a few things that you're going to have to meet and be ready for. And if you haven't got any of these, I just will give up. So let's get in the video. Okay, so what actually do I mean by it? Are you ready for it? Can you hack it? Are you worthy of it? You know, are you going to be any good at it? Well, let's kind of get into it really, really quickly. First of all, are you driven? Are you ambitious? Do you want a career? If you've answered no to any of that, then SMMA is not for you. Because as much as people say, oh, you can make this money, make that money, make that money, everyone is focused about the money you make, not the career and the life you can have, okay? If you're not ambitious and you're not driven and there's elements of being lazy in your DNA, you're not gonna make it work. You're not gonna quit. Don't message us. Don't DM us. Don't be drawn in to thinking you're ready for this. If you've got any of that aspect going on in your life and you're not ambitious and driven in one career, then just don't bother. All right, saved you so much time there. You can now go on to someone else's channel. The second point is, are you willing to cold call and put yourself out there to be shot down? Okay, SMMA, unfortunately, you need to get clients from somewhere. How are you going to get clients? You're going to outsource it? You don't know what you're outsourcing. So are you willing to pick up the phone and call someone and say, hey, this is who I am and what I do? Are you willing to write emails to the same on the same topics? Here's who I am and what I do. Are you willing to text people? Are you willing to really put yourself in the firing line and be shot down at and be told, don't call me, and phone hung up on you, etc., etc.? Okay, that's a key point in, and what people overlook is there's a big part of SMMA, which is actually sales. It's selling yourself and it's selling your services and your business. If you're not willing to and you go, oh, I don't really like the thought of cold calling, I don't like the thought of having to send emails and construct emails and reply to them, again, it's not for you. This is what business is about. Everyone who's had their own business, whether it's SMMA or anything else, have always hustled. You're going to have to hustle the shit out of it. You're going to have to be in people's faces. And it's call after call after call. It's email after email after email. Okay, which will lead me next onto my third point. Are you willing to work the hours it takes to be successful in SMMA? Well, how many hours is that, Tom? Well, I'm going to tell you, it ain't 5 hours a week. To be successful in SMMA, you need to give it about 20 to 25 hours a week. Yes, you might have another job, but if you were to check your screen time on your phone right now, have a look at your screen time on your phone. I bet you're within the 4 to 5 hour mark. That's just today on your phone. Get off Snapchat. Get off Instagram. Get off Facebook. Get off YouTube. I know you're watching us on YouTube, but this is educational. Get off the shit that doesn't provide value in your life and start watching or absorbing content that has a dramatic effect on your life. Okay? But if the screen time comment is really about, think about how much time you're spending on a platform which isn't productive for you. And then you can't do 20 hours a week on something that is productive? Come on. So if you're not willing to put the hours in and actually go, do you know what? I'm not going to be watching Netflix. I'm not going to be on Instagram and on Reels and on TikTok all day. I'm actually going to do something. I'm going to utilize every hour I have in my week to putting a business together and trying to win clients, which will eventually lead to money and income and security for you. Okay? That is huge. If you're not willing to put the hours in, quit. If it all seems a bit too much, quit. You can't come crying to a mentor or can't come, you know, leaving comments like SMMA doesn't work. You just haven't put the time and effort in. Okay? The next point I'd say is, are you ready for SMMA? Okay, in the sense that, have you got the patience? If you're expecting to start an SMMA and bring in 5 grand a month or even 2 grand a month and you want it within the first 14 to 20, 30 days, you are in the wrong game. I know everyone has told you, I know you see ads on Instagram all the time of people, hey, look at me, I'm going to flash my hand into the camera. Look at me and I'm going to tell you how you can do this, this and this, and all you need is this. It's fucking nonsense. It's bullshit. It's toxic as hell. Like, the amount of nonsense that's out there on ads is incredible, and that's worth a whole YouTube video in itself. But they're painting a wrong idea on the fact that everything is so easy. Everything can be passive. Everything can be, you know, you don't have to try that hard. Just have a few clients and then just live your life on a beach in my, you know, or sit on my in Marbella or go to Bali and, you know, just do whatever side project you want. Even a side project or a full-time hustle, you have to 100% be patient within yourself. Don't fuck about thinking you're going to make this work. What right do you have that you're going to make this work within the first 30 days? Yes, I've seen it happen. I'm living proof it happened. But I had all the bits that went before it that I've just mentioned to you. Okay? If you're not patient, you are going to lose. You have to accept the fact, actually, I'm going to go into this. Maybe in the first 6 months, I might not sign a client. But you should be learning from that. You should be analysing, why haven't you signed a client? Are you in the wrong niches? Are you offering the wrong services? Is your communication not good enough? Is your outreach not the right outreach method for that niche? You need to be analysing it so you can put it right, not giving up. Be patient in yourself. Be understanding that this won't happen overnight. It's groundwork you have to put in, okay? So are you ready for SMMA? Are you ready for it? These are the questions I'm asking you. I'm pushing it back to those who are watching me to say, if there's parts of that you go, nah, ain't for me, then please just don't bother. I'm saving you hours and hours of time. I'm saving you multiple DMs to people about what's the best this and what's the best that, and can I do this, can I do that. I'm telling you now, these are the staple aspects that you need to be successful. All right, please hit the subscribe button. Please follow us on Spotify and Apple Music, okay? We deliver, myself and Harry deliver free content to you all the time, and we tell it as it is. No bullshit, no sugarcoating, okay? It's not all happy-clappy. We are giving you this as an SMA, and we are head above to this and that. It's real. There's things that don't work and things that do work, and I'm just laying it out to those listening about what we do. Myself and Harry, if you are interested in getting into SMA and learning from people like myself and Harry who have done it, and are teaching people in the right and most ethical way, and have an incredible coaching program and mentorship that gets you really earning good money as a career, good side hustle, but a full career that we take seriously with integrity. If you're looking to learn the right way, you want to have the mentorship from me and Harry, please follow the link that's in the description. Have a look at the landing page. Whether it's something you want or not, it's really no skin off our noses, but we do want to help you. We do want to get you learning in the right way. We want you to be successful, and it's not bullshit. You absolutely can. SMMA is thriving, in my personal view, in 2023. If you're willing to get into it, you need the right people behind you. Okay, our Digital Culture Academy does exactly that. It really, really helps you. It gives you everything. And not just that, we add new modules to it all the time, and we don't even charge you any more for it. It's just an ongoing development. And once you're in, you're in, and you get direct access to me and Harry. Really, really worth thinking about. However, there's a whole fuckload of courses online. Go and check them out. There's a whole bunch of mentors out there, which I'm sure will be okay. Or they might let you down, which is my experience personally, where most mentors will let you down. But check it out. And there's also a whole bunch of free content, not just from me, but from a whole bunch of other people, and Harry, of course, too. So go check it out. Thank you ever so much for watching. Please subscribe. You don't want to miss videos from us, because actually things are changing so quickly that you might miss it. Okay. With that in mind, we will see you on the next video. See you soon.